Left for dead on the side of a road and picked up by a Good Samaritan, Lucky found her way to a veterinarian where it was discovered she had been shot with a BB gun no less than 25 times throughout her fragile body. It was suggested that the BBs be left rather than have Lucky undergo extensive and costly surgery. Going to stay with a temporary foster who shortly after taking her unexpectedly passed away, Lucky was again needing a place to live, and she also needed her medical issues addressed with more concern. Sun City for Paws heard her heart-wrenching story and wanted to help this poor cat who had been anything but lucky. With a call to PAC 911 and a plea to the critical care program, Lucky would finally get the medical care she needed. Lucky's condition was reevaluated, and a visit to the eye specialist confirmed that one of the BBs had detached the retina in one eye, causing complete blindness. The eye was removed along with the catalyst BB. On a daily basis, new medical symptoms developed and a series of surgeries would ensue. Each time removing additional BBs from tolerant, sweet Lucky, until the day came she was given a clean bill of health with no issues expected to upset her new life. Thanks to Sun City for Paws and PAC 911's critical care program, Lucky is finally proving that her name, in fact, was appropriate. This healthy, playful girl is enjoying life with her adoptive parents, Audrey and Larry Shander, and is loved and pampered just the way she should be.